about to get on one of the smoothest roads I've ever been on in my life. This is kind of a new road, but check this out. This is one of the best roads, one of the smoothest roads I've ever been on. I think this is about 10 miles of road, and there really isn't a bump on this road. Not much traffic, it's just a pleasure to ride on this road. Roads don't have to be bumpy. They can be smooth. It can be done. This road seems to be a composite of asphalt and stone, small stones. And it's just smooth. past section, that looked brand new. This looks a little older, but still smooth. Speed limit being enforced back there. I'm doing exactly 55. So far, I haven't encountered a single pothole or a bump. It's about as good as the road gets. That's it. Just a great road. This is Rick starting over on the road to Parker, Arizona. Till next time.